Del Rey. Clarence Gilyard, Jr. And the little wild man from Brainerd, Minnesota, Shotgun Red. And now, from Opryland, USA, here's the host of Nashville Now, Ralph Emery.
How you're always bragging about Miss Daisy?
Yeah.
I have a Miss Daisy.
You got a Miss Daisy, Ralph?
Yeah.
Freak her out, Ralph.
Where's you? All right. If I said you had a beautiful body, no, I wouldn't say that to you.
Would you hold it against me, Ralph?
I wouldn't blow my nose on your sleeve like you do on mine. Ladies and gentlemen, would you meet one of the most successful duos in country music history, the Bellamy Brothers.
If I was dying of thirst, would you blow and love come home?
The jackets, yeah, you betcha.
Thank you. Sad to dress up for once.
Well, you guys make a great flag. Red, blue, and green.
That's Italy, isn't it?
Yeah, right.
Man, I think green, you're right. All right, what's happening with the... First of all, how are you?
Very well, yourself?
Good. Your mama okay?
Very good, thank you.
Your mama okay?
Yeah, mama's great, thanks.
Well, see, I happen to know in the case of these three gentlemen, their mothers are very big supporters of their careers.
You and your show, by the way.
And I appreciate that. You want to talk about the, what is it, the Snake Rattle and Roll Jam?
Yeah.
Snake Rattle comes up pretty soon, doesn't it?
It's coming up October 19th, which is, I believe, next week from this Saturday, down in San Antonio, Florida, near our ranch down there.
Do people get this mixed up with San Antonio, Texas?
Sometimes they do.
I mean, has anybody ever driven to San Antonio, Texas?
They haven't told us about it, but a lot of people do think it's in Texas, but would like to clarify. There's a San Antonio, Florida that's about that big.
Where is San Antonio, Florida?
It's about 5 miles from our ranch, which is about 40 miles north of Tampa, Florida.
Okay, you're in central Florida.
West central, yeah.
Horse country.
Yeah. Horse country, cattle country, rednecks.
Okay, what is the Snake Rattle and Roll Jam? What is that?
Well, this is our third year for the jam. We started about 3 years ago, and... It kind of came out of everybody asking us to do charities. We did quite a few of them during the year. We decided to do our own and, you know, give the money to the places we thought would do the most good. So we do a jam every year now. The last couple of years, we've raised almost $250,000.
All right, is this a... Is this a one- or two-day event or a one-day event?
It's
or
a one-day event. During the day, there's an actual rattlesnake festival where you can go. There's arts and crafts, and there's a lot of the endangered animals of Florida. You can watch a guy play with rattlesnakes or alligators or panthers or weird stuff like that. It's kind of a nice family event. And that... If you see how the rattlesnake pit that is.
I was going to say, I assume the rattlesnakes are under some kind of control.
Oh, yeah, I mean, they don't crawl around in the in with the people or anything.
He milks them. He milks the rattlesnake.
It doesn't.
You ever milk one?
We had one on this show recently.
We saw that. I was.
And they milked it, and they told me he still had enough venom to kill you.
Yeah.
So I don't like them.
Probably true.
No. I like you, but I don't like
But you know, they use the venom for anti-venom for snake bites, so that's right. Why they milk them.
All right, don't you book acts for this show?
Yes, this year we have Pam Tillis and the Desert Rose Band are going to be with us.
And you guys, of course.
And ourselves, of course. And we also have an East German country band that's going to open our show. It's a group we met while we were playing East Germany this year, and we thought just would do them a favor and... bring them over and expose them to a real free country like theirs is going to be in time to come.
Okay. Now, did we put the number? We have a telephone number. Did we put that number up? Yeah. If you want to know more and you want to know how to get tickets, it's 904-588-3054 for the Snake Rattle and Roll Jam. Okay?
All right.
Okay.
All right. One of my favorite things to talk about is this product made over in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. We're going to let the audience stand in the aisles and ask questions. And Gary, we're going to start with your aisle. I am going to make one special request tonight. I want Mr. Bill LaGrange to get in line. I want to talk to him in a minute. Okay? Okay. Now, I'll ask you, if you will, please, tell us who you are, where you're from, and for whom your question is directed. And we'll start with this young lady right here.
My name is Jennifer Veland. I'm from Tennessee. And I'd like to ask Howard and David, what is it like to sing in Europe?
Did you get the question?
Hi, Jennifer. That's a good question, sweetheart. It's not much different than singing here, except people don't understand what you're saying. That happens here quite often, too.
All right. Let's move to this lady right over here.
My name is Cindy Lee from Mobile, Alabama, and I'd like to ask Lee Greenwood what was his first hit he ever recorded.
We say hit, I guess we're assuming it went to national radio. It was...
...has had a pop hit before they ever had a country hit. This was an international hit. All over the world, people were singing this song, and they're going to sing it for us again tonight. Here are the Bellamy Brothers and Let Your Love Flow.
There's a reason for the sunshine sky. There's a reason why I'm feeling so high. Must be the sea when that little light shines all around us. So let that feeling grab you deep inside and send you reeling the way love can hide. And it will steal through the moonlit nights with your lover. Just let your love flow like a mountain stream. And let your love with the smallest of dreams. And let your love. And you know what I mean. Now it's the season. Oh, let your love fly like a bird on the wing. Let your love fly. To all them things and let your love shine. And you know what I mean. Now there's a reason. Now there's a reason for the warm, sweet nights. There's a reason for the candlelights. Must be the season when those little bright shine all around us. So let that wonder take you into space and lay you under its loving embrace. Just feel the thunder as it warms your face. You can't go back. Just let your love flow like a mountain stream. And let your love flow with the smallest of dreams. And let your love shine. And you know what I mean. Like a bird on a wing, let your love find you. Do all them things and let your love shine. And you know what I mean. Now that's the reason I'll let her flow on.
Nashville Now has more to go with Lee Greenwood, the Bellamy Brothers, and Martin Delray when we return after this on the Nashville Network.
Ready?
Ready.
And we have some dancers from Opryland, Quinn Hughes and Lauren Wright Simmons. And I understand you're doing this because out on the road you're having country dances, country dance contest.
Yeah, we're doing a lot of those, and we're doing a lot of country dancing in our video. We're fixing a shoe for this record.
Okay, let's do it. Can the cowboy beat? Shotgun Red. And tonight we want to thank all of our special guests who came by. Clarence Gilliard, you were wonderful. Thank you for coming. Lee Greenwood. The Bellamy Brothers. Martin Del Rey. Shotgun Red. We've got to say goodnight. Give it Mr. Whitehurst. Let's go home. Goodnight.
Race car drivers give up the track for the diamond. When the winners from the NASCAR Winston Cup Series compete against the top drivers of NHRA drag racing, it's the All-Stars of Speed NASCAR versus NHRA benefit softball game. Coming up Sunday afternoon, right here on TNN.